city leaders have to decide how to move forward with fireworks and festival plans.
We know a lot of people out there are wondering, are they going to get to see their favorite local show, the parade scheduled today?
We'll watch the weather. If we get a clearing, if it's light rain, we'll continue.
As of right now, the downtown Indy Freedom Blast fireworks are still scheduled to go on as planned tonight.
Good news right now is that everything is still on, but with rain in the forecast this evening, it really will be a game time decision.
We want to make sure that Indy has the best visibility possible as well. You know, we don't want to shoot anything off on the 4th that's just going to be a bummer.